fucking idiot.
The wrong round.
That's weird.
Massive failure.
No way.
You should be wearing a bag.
Step off.
What's up, you whores? I'm Mystery from Achievement. He looked away for 1 second and this dude fucking. What is happening? They're just. Oh, jeez. They almost fucking killed a dude. They like. I kind of wish I was moving around the camera. Anyways, what's up, you whores? I'm Mystery from Achievement Horse. And today, we're going to be doing the Bad Boys Achievement in Watch Dogs 2. Which is, I'm going to do a little adjustment here. Fucking bring my little mic a little bit closer. Maybe move my camera a little bit to the left. Maybe I didn't come too prepared for this, huh? So what you want to do is you want to go to like basically just any water, just go like near the water where you see like these docks at or whatever. It doesn't really matter where, you just need to go there. Then you need to find yourself a boat. One of my first questions whenever I saw this achievement was like, you know, why is the achievement called like Bad Boys? I mean, and should be like a freaking, you know, like still in a cop car achievement or whatever. That'd be cool. But anyways, what you want to do is I'm not gonna get myself a god, man, I freaking forgot how slow this dude swam. But basically, you just want to get yourself a boat. I'm going to get myself a fast one. I'm not going to get one of those sailboats because they just take a little bit of work to put in everything. Work to do. Anyways, you want to find a boat that's being driven by someone else, like this one. So I'm going to ram into him. I'm going to jump out somehow, some way. I'm going to jump out. And he's being like, how do I get around this? I don't understand. And I'm just gonna be like, hey man, this is my boat. My boat! And I think he's gonna get eaten by a shark. But anyways, this is my boat now, and there's the achievement that popped. So, it was a little bit, like, basically I thought that all you had to do was go to the docks and just get a boat. But you have to get on a boat and then go out to the water and find another boat that's being driven by someone else and hijack that one. So that's how you get the Bad Boys achievement in Watch Dogs 2. If you like this video, make sure you join in with the other whores that watch my videos, and I'll see you guys later.